Hey everyone, it's Bobby from Lyco Birds with another spring warbler warm-up video, and this one is going to cover American Redstart. And I won't spend too much time on the adult males since they're very distinctive. Mostly, you just have a black and orange plumage with a little bit of white underneath, and it's really not something you're going to mix up with anything else. Blackburnian warbler is the closest species to it in terms of just the orange and black, but you can see Blackburnians have a lot of orange on the face. There's a lot more white. It has white wing bars instead of the orange like in the Redstart, so just not really one that's going to be too confusing. So if we move on to the female type plumage of American Redstart, they're fairly plain overall, not a lot of pattern, just mostly grays and browns, so kind of the gray head, lighter body, and maybe the back is grayish brown. And the standout feature, of course, would be the yellow patches in the shoulders and the yellowish stripe in the wings and the yellowish tail base. And from just about any angle, you're going to be able to see one or more of those features. And if I shift it slightly, you can see just how extensive the yellow is in the undertail. And even in flight, you're going to be able to see that. It's pretty obvious. Now, immature males actually look very similar to the female birds. And this is an immature male. And we can tell that because the lores right here are a little bit darker. You see on the female bird, that area is pale. And also, you can see just these black flecks starting to come in on the head and throat area. And that's the very first sign of the black coming in for the adult male plumage. So just be aware of that when you're calling birds female, that the males look very similar, or the immature males look very similar. And with the female type Redstarts, the main confusion species would probably be yellow-rumped warbler, which also has shoulder patches, and in that regard, they're somewhat similar, but overall, they're very different birds. Typically, the drab yellow rumps like this are going to show more of brown in the head and back area, and the facial pattern stands out a little bit more. There is yellow on the rump instead of the tail base. And typically these birds also have some streaking. So just overall not really too close to Redstarts other than showing the yellow shoulder patches. So that shouldn't give you too much trouble. And if you found this helpful, please like and subscribe for more videos like this. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.